It certainly proves that driving under the influence is brainless behavior.